Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Cyanide here, back again with another GTA 5 Online video. And in today's video, I'm coming at you guys with the duffel bag glitch. This video right here was highly requested from like a lot of you guys, but I kept on ignoring it because there's like a handful of YouTubers out there that already have this video up. So yes, guys, I didn't want to like, you know, seem like I'm copying anybody or anything like that. That's not my intentions. But yes, guys, a lot of you guys wanted to see this video. So this is why, like, this is the main reason why I'm bringing it out. So like, you know, like I said, you know, I'm trying to bring out content that you guys are trying to see and like, you know, that you guys enjoy. But yes, guys, this video right here, we'll need three requirements. The first requirement will be having access to a terabyte. The second one will be having access to the Azrael parachute, which you guys could buy at the ammunition store. And the third requirement will be like a rocket bike or any type of like vehicle that will allow you to fly. So yes, guys, once you guys have those three requirements, what you guys want to do, you guys want to go to an invite only session or public session. But I recommend you guys like going into an invite only session, which will make it easier to do this glitch. So yes, guys, once you guys have those three requirements, like I said, and you guys have loaded into an invite only session, you guys want to go ahead and request a terabyte. If you guys don't know how to request a terabyte, you guys have to open up your interaction menu, go to services, and request a terabyte. So as you guys can see right here, that my terabyte is right here. But if you guys have the money and you guys are trying to buy the terabyte, what you guys want to do to buy it, you guys want to open up your web browser on your phone and go to Warstock. And as you guys can see right here, it's going to be right here. I'm not sure, to be honest, on how much this terabyte goes for. But yeah, guys, if you guys have the money, just go ahead and purchase it. But if you guys do not, I do not recommend it. But yes, guys, once you guys have called in your terabyte, what you guys want to do, you just want to go inside of it. Now from here, when you guys are on the touchpad, it will tell you to register as an MC or as a CEO if you aren't already. If you guys haven't already, just go ahead and register as a CEO or an MC. And so once you guys have registered, it will allow you to access the touchpad. Now from here, you guys want to start up this mission right here, robbery in progress. So go ahead and press confirm to start the mission. Once it starts, you guys want to click right on the D-pad again. And as you guys can see, it will start scanning like a hand. And just wait for the thing to like stop scanning. Once it's done scanning, you guys will see that you guys have like access to like bank cameras and stuff like that. So yeah, just keep on scrolling until you see until you get the camera that has the bank robbery thing. So yes, guys, I'll see you guys when I located the bank robbery. Alright, so once you guys have located the bank robbery, what you guys want to do, you guys want to press X to access the interior. So once you guys press X, just go ahead and press circle once again, just to go like, you know, just to exit out of the thing. So yeah, once you guys have exited out, it will tell you to go to the bank where like the bank robbery is taking place at. So just go ahead and make your way over there. So like I said, I recommend you guys doing this with the helicopter or a rocket bike. It's up to you guys. Or you guys could just do it in the car, but at the end you guys will need to get access to like a helicopter. But as you guys can see, I have my rocket bike, which will make it like 10 times easier. So yes, guys, I'll see you guys when I'm at the bank robbery. Alright, so once you guys had made it to the location where the bank robbery is taking place at, I recommend you guys doing the same thing that I'm going to be doing, which is to keep a distance between the juggernaut and yourself. So yes, guys, to keep a distance, just go ahead and like take out a sniper and just go ahead and snipe the juggernaut on its head. And as you guys can see, three shots will take him out. So now from here, what you guys got to do is just take out the police. So once you guys had taken out the police, you guys want to make your way over inside into the bank. And keep in mind, there's going to be two people in there with shotguns or ARs, depending. But yes, guys, I recommend you guys taking out a shotgun, which will be like an easier method to take them out. So as you guys can see, boom, right here, there's two people. So go ahead and just take out the guy. And now you guys will see the duffel bag on the floor. Once you guys pick it up, you guys will see that you guys have the duffel bag on. So now from here, make your way out of the bank. And please be careful, because if you guys die, you got your rocket bike or whatever like type of vehicle you guys have with you. And if it's personal, it will get impounded. And this will like kind of mess up the glitch. So yeah, guys, just be careful and do not die. But also, if you guys die, it will mess up the glitch. But like, if your car gets impounded, it will. So yes, guys. So once you guys have like gotten away, what you guys want to do? You guys want to open up your phone and call Lester to take off the wanted level. This will make it faster. Or you guys could just like wear off the cops, just like by driving around until you lose them. So yes, guys. I just went ahead and just like called Lester to make this process faster. So now from here, you guys want to make sure you guys locate the place where you guys have to drop off the gold at. So as you guys can see, I'm gonna have to be dropping it off like near like a hotel or an apartment. So I'll see you guys when I'm there. Oh, and also I forgot to tell you guys that you guys have to get access to a helicopter if you guys are in a vehicle. But as you guys can see, I'm on a rocket bike. So yes, guys, what you guys want to do, if you guys have a rocket bike or a helicopter, you guys want to get to like a point where you're like where you guys are pretty high up, and make sure you guys know where you guys are supposed to land. So yes, guys, once you guys are here, you guys want to press X on the boost, or just go ahead and jump off the helicopter. And make sure you guys know where you guys are gonna land. All right, so once you guys have jumped off, you guys want to make sure you guys open up your parachute as like, you know, before landing. So now from here, a lot of people were telling me that, oh, you have to land inside the circle, which is all wrong. No, you do not. This is like, there's two options. You guys could either land on your feet safely, or you guys could just choose to land on inside the circle. But what I do, I just land on my feet before going inside the circle. As you guys can see, I landed on my feet. So now I'm gonna be running towards the circle, and boom, it will say mission passed, and then you guys will get $31,000 out of it. So now from here, please do not request your personal vehicle. If your like rocket bike landed somewhere else, I recommend you guys like getting a street vehicle and just driving towards the rocket bike. Please do not call it in, or else it will mess up the glitch. So now from here, you guys want to go over to the nearest ammunition store, and yeah, so I'll see you guys when I'm there. Alright, so once you guys are here, you guys want to go to the front counter where the guy is waving you. So yeah, just go ahead and go to the front counter, go to the parachutes, which will be on the top left corner, and purchase the same parachute bag that I'm about to show you guys. So yeah, just keep on scrolling down until you see the Israel parachute bag, which will be number 25. So go ahead and purchase this. So now from here, once you guys like back out, you guys will notice that you guys don't have the parachute on. If you guys don't have it on, you know you guys are doing the glitch, right? So now from here, once you guys are outside, you guys want to open up your interaction menu. As you guys can see right here, open up your interaction menu, go to style, go to parachute, and put it on. So as you guys can see, you guys have the Israel parachute bag on. So now from here, go on your rocket bike and make your way to the beach where the mask store is at. So I'll see you guys when I'm there. Alright, so once you guys are at the beach, what you guys want to do, you guys want to locate the mask store and make sure you guys like are like kind of like in front of it. So yes, guys, this is the part where you guys will need the rocket bike and the helicopter. So now from here, if you guys have a helicopter, just go like to a high level, like to a high, you know, like altitude or whatever, and then just jump off, as you guys can see right here, like I did on the rocket bike. So just go ahead and jump off and like, you know, steady yourself so you guys won't like be like flying everywhere. And yeah, so just like make sure you guys aim towards the front counter of the mask store, and you're like, you know, your objective here is to like, you know, smack yourself against the front counter, and boom, you guys will see that your body will flop, and just fast as possible spam right on the D-pad. And if it doesn't work, just go ahead and try again. So either go ahead and find a new helicopter or just run towards the rocket bike. But as you guys can see, I have the duffel bag on right now, but since I have it on, I can't save it, so we're gonna have to do the glitch to save it. So yeah, just go ahead and hop on back on the rocket bike, and then do the same thing. Just go ahead, like go into a height where like, you know, you'll have time to open up your parachute and stuff like that. So yeah, just keep on going up and up and up, and then once you feel like you're on a really good height, just go ahead and jump off, as you can see right here. So I'm about to press boost and jump off, and boom, your body will kind of like flop, but you know, it's part of the glitch, or not part of the glitch, is like normal. So yes, guys, as soon as possible, once you guys have jumped off, press X, which will be like, you know, which will activate the parachute. So now from here, you guys want to glide, and once again, make sure you guys are aiming towards the front counter of the mask store. So yeah, just go ahead and smack yourself. It doesn't matter, it won't kill you, because you know, it's not that hard. But yeah, just go ahead and just smack yourself against the thing, As you can see right now, boom, I smacked myself and spam right on the D-pad as fast as possible. And boom, as you can see, yes, we'll like access the masks menu or whatever, and just press square. Either you guys could save it on the same outfit that you guys are wearing right now, or you guys could save it on a new slot. I'm gonna be naming it Duffle. So yes, guys, save it twice. All right, save it twice. So once you guys have saved it, back out, and as you guys can see, you guys will see the parachute on the bottom, and then just open up your interaction menu, go to style, press on a different outfit, and go back to Duffle, and boom, you guys will see the Duffle bag. So as you guys can see, this glitch right here is legit. So yes, guys, like a lot of you guys were telling me to like show you guys this, and also there's a problem with this Duffle bag glitch, or the Duffle bag, is that you guys won't be able to switch your outfits. So to do that, as you can see right here, I can't switch my outfits. I mean, so to switch them, you guys want to go to register as a CEO, and then once you guys had registered as a CEO, you guys want to go to management, and then go to style. So as you can see, management, style, switch once to the right, switch once to the left, and boom, you guys have a different outfit on. So this is how you guys could switch the outfit without like, you know, killing yourself or anything like that. So yes, guys, as you guys can see, I'm able to switch my outfits now, and I still have the Duffle bag. So yes, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe if you guys are new. Let me know if I should drop this outfit that I'm wearing right now, and yeah, with that being said, I'm out. Peace.